Red wine and NBA, you're talking shit again, it's hard.